G'day legend, so that's a sign you don't see very often. Mark and I are out about again today. We're going to head out for a bit of a blast to Upper Allen. Where else were we going today?
We're looking at going through Frying Pan Creek as well.
Yeah, I think we're looking at Frying Pan Creek, Upper Allen, those areas. I got rid of the Motos Tractionators, now known as the Slippinators. So testing out some knobbies. And we're going to have a chat later on about the combos. Mark, what's the combo you're running?
Well, I got the rails on the back.
Yep.
And I've got to keep looking at what I've got on the front.
I think you've got the Anarchy Wild on the front.
Yeah, it is. So it's the Anarchy That's Wild, it. Yeah.
And I've gone for the Mitas EO7 Plus on the rear. And we've got a Continental TKC 80 on the front. It's all about combinations. So we're going to give this a bit of a run today. Have a little bit of fun. Get out in the dirt. First time on knobbies for me. So let's go get some. So there we go, low stock dam. She's a big pond.
It's a big pond, mate.
Yeah. So where are we going? Do you want to go down to the boat ramp and then down to the caravan park?
Have a look around, yeah.
Just go down there and then pull up a spot where we'll get some aerials.
Right, let's go.
Good to go. Stunning spot. Love it. Big rocks, big cliff. Oh, love it out here. This is one of the first trips I did on my old GS. Came out here and had a look around. It's just such a beautiful spot. But from here, we'll go down to the boat ramp, just have a quick look around, and then duck down to the caravan park. Nice little picnic chairs. A lot of wildlife around. Gorgeous spot. It's the Paterson River right there. Lowstock Dam over the shoulder. We're on our way. Keep an eye out for any signage that might indicate some issues with the roads later on down the track. Rosellas. Cool. All right, this is looking interesting. Love finding new places to ride. Road needs a bit of work out here. It's probably on their list of things to do. Bit of burning off up in the mountains. Cracking day. Absolutely cracking day. All right, let's get on with it. All right, so Boonabilla Road. This could be interesting. I've got no idea what the road's going to be like.
Well, I'm pretty sure I know. That's on the 1150.
But
I had the road tyres.
Yeah.
And I only went about 2K, turned around.
Right.
Every man is. Dog was bogged on it.
Yep.
And, I'm going to turn back. And it was clay, so hey, it'd be interesting. We go on the other end, so yeah.
See how All right, well, let's see how we go. Great scenery. We'll give it a shot. I'm going to take my time and just enjoy it. and see how we go from there. Good to go. All right, I'll start moving.
Yeah, mate.
Mark will catch up in a little while. I'm gonna go and inspect this road. Guaranteed he's gonna catch up pretty quick because he's good like that. And I like taking my time. Look at the scenery, check it all out. So we'll give it a run. That sign there, you know, it's a bit of caution in my eyes. This is why I reckon you need to get out and come and do it as well. There's a top spot. Staying up there.
Oh yeah, I told you.
he's loving this. Well, let's get up. You go up first. See how it looks. I'm not going to be far behind. And we'll see if we can pull over somewhere if there's a good spot up that way. All right. It's supposed to be a road. I'm a bit sketchy about this one. Oh, fuck. You prick. No, mate, if it's going to be like this for the next 20 minutes,
how many K is it?
The other run that's 4 minutes slower could be better. I'm f***ing not happy about this.
Okay, mate, look, I'm no. Definitely 100%.
Did you want to, I don't know, are you going to give it a run?
I reckon it'd be fairly, I reckon I'd do it easy, but it'd be better if we sort of stuck together, but.
Yeah. We'll have a look at the other road, see what that's looking like as it comes down.
Yeah,
All right. See how this goes. Whew. Yeah, I'm not, you guys know what I'm like. I'm not a mud kind of guy. So, and I'm just certainly not going to put myself in a situation that could be detrimental later on. So let's head back, do a turnaround, go up the other road, check that out, see if that's going to be a little more behaved, and then we'll assess from there. All right. See how this looks. Oh wow, look at that. Oh. So guys, we're at the halfway point, kind of the halfway point, probably most northern section. Track's getting a little bit gnarly. And I've just come through this beautiful part of the world here, which is absolutely stunning. It's cooling down nicely now, getting a bit toasty. Quick bite to eat and then move on. We are heading towards that Mount Allen lookout that I was trying to get to some time back. So we'll see how that goes. These have been a game changer. Feeling a lot more confident with some knobblies, some proper tires. It's been sticky and slippery and a bit of mud and everything else, and I'm actually feeling pretty good about it. So there's a bonus. Got a fair way to go yet though, and it's like 1:30, I think, give or take some. Oh, I can't even see my watch. Give me a second. Yeah, it's 1:15. So we'll give it a run, see how we go. All right. Go have some fun. Let's just try and keep it together. A bit of a mudslide here. Oh, fuck. Yep. That looks all right.
Bloody, what the arse one went through, mate. Hey. Accidentally went through it, hard bottom.
Cool. All right, let's go with that. All right, sweet. Good work. All right. Not all mud's bad, right? Ooh. Get some momentum and get some air in the jacket and the pants. The bugs in the eyes. Shut that up there. Oh, he stopped for something. All right, we'll keep going through here. Bit of mud's all right. Ah! Downhill, which means a big mud pile down the bottom. Big sticks. Not too shabby. Pretty sticky. Or slippery, I should say. Well, I suppose the advantage is, if we do need to go back, I know what the terrain's like. Oh, yeah, it's alright, but it's just going to get really shit later on.
How much further would you like to go across it?
Well, I need to make that decision, eh?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, yeah, it gets soft there. Whoa. Yeah. And then your side. You're silty but firm underneath. You're good, are ya? All right. Feet up. Get the green spider off me. Off the bike. Look at this stuff. I couldn't do that on the tractionators. In the rut. Momentum.
Hey, I tell you what, if done well. Challenging. You had the full day plan. You get through it, you know. What challenging, and you probably learn a fair bit from it.
Yeah. Yeah, I think that's it for me.
I'll go for right up top.
Yeah, go and have a look.
Yep, if it looks any easier, if it looks any easier, I'll come back.
Yeah. Man. Pretty wrecked already. There's going to be a lot more of this. That's my limitation. We've got a long way to go yet. I think now's the time to go. My spidey senses are kicking in, going, yeah, it's a good decision. So we'll do that. We'll bust it out and head back. What a day. What a day indeed. Time to go home. Fuck. Nearly ended up down there. Intel fatigue starting to set in. All right. Man, I am bummed. I am totally bummed. But, shit, what do you do? So guys, that's it. We've done the run up, and typical, like one of my rides, things don't go to plan. We've had to turn around before the halfway mark. It is 22 in the afternoon. My spidey senses were going off. We've still got some big challenges on the way home, but if you've seen enough, thanks for joining me. And if you haven't, well, stick around and we'll see what happens on the run back. Ah, dude. Yeah. And then we get that beautiful water crossing down here. So, like, all is not lost. At all. If you do rides like this, go with someone that you trust, that you can put some faith into, and you know, that's going to look after you. I couldn't ask for more. Mark's been bloody awesome, and the support and the advice, and he knows when someone's going to call it quits. Doesn't argue. You need to go with someone like that. Couldn't recommend it more. Nice and easy across the water crossing again. Hold your breath.